Hello and welcome to my channel Aria Kraków and Poland Experience. Today we are in the Inżynierii Museum. We started out there and now we are at the technical part of the exhibition. This is being in the Kazimierz district. Hope you have fun. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button to get notified whenever I'm uploading newer videos. Look at this experiment. The wheel is turning and it causes the lower to just circle opposite. We can see how the force is being transferred through those wheels. We need more force because there are less wheels involved. That would be also more power to use in order to get some action, because only two wheels and this one is based on one wheel, so probably it will be the hardest. Here we have scales. Some old scales. Here is a mechanism extracted from a tower clock. Here we can see the production of paper. And how it was produced. Until the 18th century. Here we can see how water was utilized and how it was transferred to houses. Of the river. Here we can see the main tower hall from Gdansk around 1865. Here is how Kazimierz was first formed. And we can see that the actual Wisła was going through the street where it's today Josefa Street. Here we see a city near Lviv. This is a miniature how a city was like.